Nigga, you did.
From her parents, put off the procedure because see she was embarrassed. Pleaded doctor help me. 8 months it isn't worth it, but baby Molly's healthy. Sharon died there in the stirrups.
Now Oxford was a slick talker, slippery as a eel. Watches in his trench coat, he'd give your ass a deal. Liked to play with shiny things, stole some shiny wheels. Then the owner pulled a shiny thing and spilled his final meal.
Blaine was quite vain for his age, very matter of fact. Even had a job sweeping shop for the haberdash.
Hey yo, king of the dad, put your money where your mouth is. Toronto flatline. Make some motherfucking noise, yo! Again, yo, this battle was only set up about 6 hours ago. Nobody would do this except these two. I want to give a special shout out to my man right here. He's the man that made it happen. Say something and y'all show some appreciation to the homie, yo. Yeah, Nakia made this happen. Toronto, make some noise for him for making this battle happen for us.
And just so y'all know, that fool right there, Nakia, is throwing a huge event with King of the Dot, May 15th in Boston, Massachusetts. Both of these MCs are featured on that card. We got Roan versus Goods going down on KOTD. And DNA's got two battles in the same motherfucking day. One versus 40 Bars and the other versus Dirtbag Dan.
Tails! Heads. Let's work.
All right, Roan won the coin toss. It's on DNA. Let's go, Toronto, huh?
Oh, man.
Huh?
DNA versus Roan. This is the rematch. The way they set this up, I feel like I'm God. They called me in the hotel. It was only 2 hours prep. But I told Bishop in Organic, I'm gonna still make sure that every rhyme hard. Mr. Lavos ain't show up. I bet if he did, it'd be jokes. He wouldn't even give y'all 9 bars. Y'all know Uno wasn't a draw for y'all, so they picked me to make this a wild card. And now I'm here. He don't even know what I'm about to do. I mean, I set this battle up, bro, to make sure everything was here so that we can make sure that the crowd won't lose. I mean, I'm giving you another shot, making sure you won't get more than 1,000 views. A Mystique, your ex-man ain't show up, and now I'm killing him out the blue. But Organic, we should have did this for a title. I guess you don't want me to rule shit. So until then, I'm shooting up every contender with some shit that's about the size of a pool stick. Since Pac the champ, he gonna witness me cut, stab, and shoot shit. I mean, I hope whoever, Stacy Dash, because if not, I'm leaving them clueless. But they set this battle up, nigga, it's not the same. Soon as I sing your diamond dash, or I'ma rob your chain. These shots will make your temple run. With this Ruga, I got the aim. Just know with this candy crush, niggas, it's not a game. They wanted to set this battle up with DNA versus Roan. I'm in my zone, Roan. I'm in Canada. Even though I'm away, I'm still home, Roan. I freestyled and you came with reek prep. It's like you Sharon Roan, or I could let this Arsenal bully you. I Sharon Roan. Yeah. I've been ready for all the combat. You act like you want to bomb that. We got the best devil. Your bitch, I gave a T. Then I sat next to her with the best kettle. She was giving all us top 10 niggas head. I said, damn, this bitch got the best bezel. I guess she wanted to bone us so she could get to the next level. That was a star. I mean, when you think about a line like that, nigga, that was a bar. Uh-huh. I had to deliver that to you. They know that I'm punk with the strippers. I mean, Organic called me with 2 hours notice, and I came to kill you drunk off the liquor. Because I don't respect you, Roan. The last time I was so upset, I came to the battle in 09 with a bomb and you still ain't blow up yet. Stood right there, showed you mad skills. It was in front of PH, I was the rep, but you wasn't mad ill. You ain't come with no bars. You ain't even have half the drama. I mean, we was there in front of a fat woman. We even seen Sarah Connor. But I mean, that was like, you know what's talking about the Beast Coast? Is that back then in 09, I was the main nigga holding up the East Coast. I put you niggas on. That's why you spitting it hot. I mean, I'm the reason why everybody accelerated the URL. Don't flop and king it and dot. But you talking like you the bitch. You talking right now, but you a girl looking like a bitch on stage. The way I'ma cause wreck with you, you're gonna think that clip's on stage. I mean, I could kill you in the daylight. They gonna see me shit on stage. You battle Pat Stay in a compliment battle, but I'm the one bringing the gift on stage. This freestyle off the top, I told you it's a plus one. I mean, I ain't get to do this in a while. Be fronting organic in front of Lush One. That's why I showed you I could beat you. Showed you that even though you try to roam, even though your name's Rome, I'ma show you that I'm Caesar. You ain't believe you. I could show you I could play the bitch like Madea. December 6th, Disaster versus Cassidy, but I'm Nas, cause I'm Aoife. Standing in front of you, giving you all these bars if you think that you delirious, Holmes, to bring you right in front of the daylight with these antics like I'm serious, Jones, but you still ain't serious. That's why you ain't wanna talk it when he's all in talks. I got an arsenal, when I shoot it, it'll give you the sorest loss. Cause that's who's gonna battle next, and they be dumb limp. I mean, you remember in 09, we did the 2-on-2. I killed you and Young Zim. Yeah. Yeah. And that's word to Bishop Agante.
Yeah.
Old school hip hop, red dot on him, now he Kwame. I got my homie named Bob. He ready to pop trays. I call Bob, he gonna kill him. Send Zimbabwe. I'm still not done. I'm tired of this old fuck. I mean, Rome, we did this in 09 and you still ain't grow up. This one round, I got you your biggest paid battle. I got your dough up. But since it ain't happened this time, I brought the bomb again just so we can blow up. What's up? What's up? I'm about to open shop. They ain't even want to see me battle. This flow is hot. Uno would have got done bad whether it snowed or not. Tom, nigga. Charlie Clips here. You lucky I ain't hit you with Psych I Lied, nigga.
Yeah. Hey, yo, it's our own all the way from Philadelphia. Let's get it.
So we did battle 5 years ago, and now he's a husky bitch. Thanks a lot, dog. We really wanted to see your disgusting tits. Rough. That's disgusting.
Let's go.
Yo, if they called me the most fucked over battler in 2014, I'd have to take it. I've had audio issues, video issues, backouts, cancellations. I've been ducked like that orange sauce. I've been ducked like that Oregon squad. I've been ducked like Nicole should have done what she saw Orenthal. I mean, I said Ines, Remy didn't want me. JC, QP stayed hidden from me. I've been dodged by so many black battlers, you would think I was their kid or something. Oh, what was that? That was racist? Did someone just get mad at me? Well, maybe then they'll nut up and fucking actually battle me. I mean, I had 3 verses for clean. All them shits were rehearsed. Ironic, now I'm going versus someone who's never had a clean verse. I mean, fucking, how am I gonna treat like fucking DNA like he's a heavy one? Bro, Charlie Clips' little fucking nephew, he'll battle literally anyone. Bro, He'll battle any person anywhere for any price. He's battled 14 times the last 7 nights.
That chicken is right.
I said he'll battle any person anywhere for any price. He's battled 14 times the last 7 nights. He battled the Burger King cashier for some extra fries, and if he wins 3-0, then he gets a Sprite. He gives a fuck venues, views, time limits. His last battle came out yesterday. His next one comes out in 5 minutes. Yo, so battling you isn't cool if it's all that you do. It's nothing but stuffing a slut that'll fuck anything that moves. But as far as comp, it's slim picking. So really, I'm not nitpicking. If you ain't making my knot thicken, well, I know who I'm not picking. But you ain't really shot licking. You gold digging and knot picking. You got 15 minutes of fame, and Eric, you're clock ticking. Yeah! I mean, they think it's awkward when we squad because I mob with him. Mob with him? Bro, I'm not chilling on the block with him. I never broke the law with him or ran from the cops with him. If it wasn't for battle rap, I wouldn't even fucking talk to him. The only time he had drive is that movie with Ryan Gosling. The only time he'd do a bid is at a fucking silent auction. You wouldn't fucking, yo, you talk about that iron spark and I don't respect that kind of talking. You ain't let the eagle off safety in Philly since fucking Brian Dawkins. I said, you'll get whipped. A Palestinian versus an Israeli. I'll leave you with a cut back like you trying to tackle Shady. You would never draw. You just follow your block like Hank Fraley because you couldn't see me one-on-one like Champ Bailey. Think you're going to win? You higher than John Daly. I'll knock him out the Aryan like a blonde baby. OC's what you stuck on like Todd Haley. Just another bitch trying to ball like Dawn Staley. Just another bitch trying to ball, Elena Deladon. Fuck a hood boy. I've got Marines with their weapons drawn. 30-second shootouts is nothing compared to Lebanon. They let it ring for 5 hours straight just like a telethon. We gotta sit.
You ain't got no more?
Fuck a tank top. I'll make it look like they hit your top with tanks. You the soup of the day, the dude of the way as I'm climbing through the ranks. But I don't want the, I just want the title, dog. I don't want the thanks. And I'ma get that gold chain like I'm Shabba Ranks. I'll get you doctored up proper like the DJ's name. You two be passed like batons when a relay's played. Who fucking got that title? I'll play him for it like it's EA Games and snatch that shit right in Toronto like it's freeway chain. It could be Eric Gordon, Jeff Gordon, or Ben Gordon. Either way, I got the drive and it's a promise that I'm scoring. This the Book of Revelations versus the fucking Book of Mormon. Tracy Morgan, I'ma cross him right out of his baby Jordans. Fucking, if KOTD, if KOTD was a football team, you'd be the long snapper. You get paid because you're fake. That means that they comp actors, but me, I'm a compactor, independent contractor. Rush in and shut your bars down just like I was John Taffer. See, the way that I rap, it's like random attacks and you go into shock like it's anaphylactic and every man in your faction waits for magic to happen while you grabbing and grasping for a tablet of acid and the soundtrack is the crack of your mandible snap and it's like the battle was passion from fucking Animal Planet. Yo, I don't say this to be mean, dog, but you can't rap. Take half a rapper's skill and you got half that. You're to be laughed at. Ass crack, gas mask, hazmat. You don't got a little flow, one drop up on that Tampax. You see, the Dina that you know is not the Dina that I know. Fucking, you think American Psycho? I think it's probably a typo. This bitch done never had hands. He's like the Venus de Milo. That made me think he's a pussy. Somebody get him a gyno. I mean, shit. I kind of feel like the battle rap Poe. Like, son, do you know what I'm stopping you for? Cause I suck and I'm whack and I can't do flows. Do I look like a mind reader, sir? I don't know.
You're cooking, boy.
I said, I bet you brought some bars with you. A couple of hard hitters. Too bad you got the rhythm of a drunk uncle at a fucking bar mitzvah. I mean, I make jokes because you're a joke, just a pussy in disguise. What are Cortez and Clips gonna cook you for your rhymes? I got so much more at stake than you. I'll boogie on my grind. I have so much more to lose, and still I put it on the line. I give a fuck if I get the respect that I ever deserve. They book inferior talent, but still, I'm never deterred. But what's it come to now? To get love up on the stage? I gotta whip my dick out or punch someone in the face? Start ruining the brand, cause there's money to be made? I said, what's it come to now? To get love up on the stage, I gotta whip my dick out or punch someone in the face, start ruining the brand cause there's money to be made? Fuck that, I'll do me, cause that's all it fucking takes. Let's go, man. That's it, boy.
I told you, nigga.
June and Jim went camping, got lost in the forest. Heard a howl in the wind and wandered off with no torches. Climbed into a cave when they were drawn in by the warmth. And now the wolf is sleeping fatter than a hog. Here's the chorus. I've had to bury some imaginary friends.
When all is said and done, it doesn't matter, they pretend.
So I'm spilling out my snifter every January 10th.
Just to let them know that I was right there at the very end.
Edmund had a pen pal, Delilah Roche. Sent her a proposal with a lilac.